Hey everyone, so I've been trying to, I've been recently trying to get files and music from my computer here to play through that sound system over there. And I understand I could just buy the piece of equipment to convert from the 3.5mm analog audio to the connector in the back of the stereo, which is, I don't know, this thing right here, the red and white thing. I don't know what it's called, actually. I should know, but I don't. Anyway, I don't feel like going out and buying that. I feel like just hacking together software and with the equipment that I have. So I'm going to show you how I'm getting Pandora here to stream through my computer and out through that stereo system right now. You can tell it is streaming. And yes, that is what I listen to. Anyway, so what I have here is, I have Firefox on my computer open, and it is, playing Pandora, and it's playing through my sound card right here. I just have this audio cable in to trick the computer to thinking that I have a pair of headphones plugged in, that way the internal speakers will shut up. And what I have here in my sound card is a stereo mix. And what stereo mix does is act as a microphone, but just play back exactly what's coming out of the speakers right back into the computer. That's what stereo mix does. You might have it in your computer, but it would be disabled, so you have to right-click the background here and choose Show Disabled Devices, and then once it appears, you need to right-click and choose Enable. That'll get you stereo mix. So anyway, to stream the audio, I have a Wii up here that's running the internet channel, which is playing a stream from my computer. Now you're probably wondering why I couldn't just open Pandora on the Wii, and I tried that. The Flash Player version on the Wii, which is version 7, apparently isn't recent enough, so I can't open Pandora on the Wii. Anyway, what I have here is the BroadWave audio streaming server from NCH Software. And what it's doing is taking the stereo mix here, which is basically an input device that's just playing what's coming out of my computer speakers. It is. And it's streaming it live over the over my network here. So it's acting as a web server, and as you can see here, I have in the internet channel, I have this page loaded up. It's connected to, where's my cursor? Where's my hand? I have my computer's IP address here, and it's just playing that page. It's loaded the default page of BroadWave. So the computer is connected wirelessly to my wireless router here. It's a Netgear thingy, and so is the Wii. So it's a local network here. And I just click the play button for streaming the stereo mix. So if I just scroll up a bit, you can see I'm playing the stereo mix right there, and it's playing through the flash stream, which is compatible with the Wii. So right now, this music in Pandora, the symphonic synthesis, all that, is playing through the sound card, back into the stereo mix, into BroadWave, being streamed over the wireless network, through the Wii, and back through the TV, which is then connected to this sound system. So that's how that's the Pandora playing through the stereo here. And actually, this with this setup, I can get any sound on my computer that would normally play through the speakers to play through the network and then through that stereo over there. So yeah, it's a pretty cool way of utilizing the equipment that I have, even though it's probably a lot more work than just finding out an adapter for the audio connectors. But yeah. That sound system is much better than the speakers that I have on my computer or even the desktop speakers that I have upstairs in my room. So, yep. That's how I connected, how I got Pandora to play through the Wii into that sound system. I needed a companion computer, of course. Don't forget to go to my website, davidsai.net78.net. I know it's kind of confusing. And check out my programs like the Facebook Auto Poker, which automatically returns pokes on Facebook when people poke you. The script automatically pokes them back, like what's happened here. That's a good way to fight poke wars. And yeah, thanks for watching.